me?
Yes.
My name?
Your name is Paul Sukhanada.
Yes, you know my real introduction myself. My name is Paul Sukhanada, I'm from Nairobi. I study English literature. Now I will study, I will teach you about what?
Sorry.
You don't know, right?
Yes.
How do you feel today? Really good. You feel good, right?
Yes.
Right. Yes. We have class monitor for me. How many students in the class?
25.
25?
Yeah.
And absent?
5%.
5%?
Yeah.
Can you take attendance for me?
Yes.
Do you know about the premium lesson study?
Premium lesson for the study for the children?
Children?
Yeah.
How about morning present? Morning?
Morning.
Morning present? It's a teacher, Sana, study.
Yes.
I teach you.
Reading.
Yes. Do you know about what time do you get up? Mr.
Okay. For me, I always get up at 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock?
Yes.
How about today? How about Mr. Dun?
For me, around 1.
Yes. Before I start the class, I will send it in for you. No phone and keep silent on my teaching time. Okay? Do you have homework for the teacher?
A lot.
In the end of the class, I will check for you.
Yeah.
What day is today?
Sunday.
What that? Have you ever learned about the expression moment? Have you ever? Expressing moment.
Never.
Have two words. Only one word, express. What do you mean express? Yeah. So something. A moment.
Now.
Yeah. Can you guess about me? What we're going to learn about? Grammar, reading, listening?
I think grammar.
Grammar. Yeah. Grammar about?
Express the moment.
Yeah.
Yeah.
you tell me already about stress and moment. Now I know about ask you again. And this in my head. What is stressing moment?
No.
Stressing moment you can see in the dog.
No.
What is stressing about dog?
Running.
Yes, across the road, right?
Yes.
This is the meaning of the expressing moment of the repetition of the moment. So, a moment from the one place to another place. This preposition of always describe about moment, and we usually use them with the verb of motion. You know motion?
Go.
Go?
Yeah.
What?
Something like go.
Yeah. Like do action.
Yeah.
Are you clear about that?
Yes.
Yes.
This is a expressing moment, it means that you are doing about the verb of motion. You mean like across the road, into shop, into something. This is a link for you. Expressing moment is Mr. Slide, can you think about this the slide?
You
can see?
Yeah, I cannot see. Okay, down the stair.
Down the stair mean?
Down the stair. Yeah, it means people move down the stair.
Yeah.
Okay.
How about this wall? Down the stair, right?
Yeah, the wall is down the stair. Yeah, the wall is up the stairs.
Yes.
Out of the box, into the box,
in
the box, on the box, under the box, next to the box, over the box, away from the box,
so many boxes,
past the box, over the box, between the box, among the box, in front of the box, behind the box, away from the box, into the box, out of the box, around the box, a few. Under the box, above the box, below the box, near the box, far from the box.
Yes, thank you.
Okay.
And what about the red line for down, up, up,
okay.
Into, in, on? What is that?
That is expressing movement, a repetition of motion.
Express about what?
About the movement of the object.
Yes, thank you. Can you go?
Yeah.
Can you clear about that? About down, up, up, into, in, block, on, block. Clear about that?
Clear.
This is expressing, and something is a moment. A mention about the block, into the block. Are you clear?
Yes.
Are you understand?
Yes.
Can you take one? Take this around and make a sentence.
All around the box. Just the word around, right?
Yes.
Around. I said around the back. Before around the box.
Before around the box.
Okay,
thank you. How about Mr. Cameraman? Can you example about between?
Between.
Yeah.
I see.
There you are.
Yes.
I sit between Mr. Desmay and
yeah, you sit between Mr. Esmay and Brother Hamlet.
Yes.
And it is in a way God.
Yeah, I know, but the example of between. And the this is mouth.
I take off my shoe.
Take off?
My shoe.
My shoe.
Yeah. Off. Okay.
Off.
Yeah.
Okay, sister. Can you make sense about along? Along?
Along.
I
want
along
though.
Yes, thank you.
Wow. Oh my God.
I think you are clear about that, right?
Yeah.
This is an expressive movement. How about expressing about another hand? Like body part.
Body
part.
Or the side of the body.
Yeah, expressing more kind of part, body, like.
Let's swing hand.
Yeah. Have you ever studied?
Yes.
No.
No?
Never.
This is the first time for you?
Yes.
You. Expressing movement of our body. Yeah. This is your body, do gesture. Sister, can you read it?
Kick, cut, kick.
No, be there. Kick small. Kick the ball. Are you clear about that?
Yes.
Maybe you clear?
Maybe.
Maybe.
I'm clear.
I'm
clear,
not
maybe.
No. Yes. May you throw? Yes. This is one drop.
Yeah.
This is two drop.
Two.
Can you say me about the handout, page 162?
Yes.
Expressive movement. Yes. The letter A match the word a picture. Are you clear about this? You can do it. This is an exercise for you, like you do. So when you need to do it, do your group, not your own self.
Move
in group.
Move.
Is it clearly? Okay? So when you need to do it, and you, this is number one, you post.
Thank you.
the long scene like
she said.
Fine. Join.
Thank you. I don't
have good
manners.
Listen to the one.
Yes.
Yes, again. Okay. How about
the road?
Yes.
Three.
Explain one by one. The dog is what you look like.
The dog is running across the road. Number three, over the bridge. The dog is running over the bridge. Number four, into the shop. The dog is walking into the shop. Number five, out of the shop. The dog is walking out of the shop. Number six, under the bridge. The dog is walking under the bridge.
Yes, thank you. About number two. Row two.
Number 10. Okay. Then the dog walked past the church. Number 8, the dog went through the tunnel. Number 9, the dog walked towards the lake. Number 10, the dog run around the lake. Number 11, the dog walked along the street. Number 12, the dog walked up the steps.
Yes, thank you. That's correct, Brenda. You see number two? The dog across the road. You see the dog across the road, right? The picture? Yes, is it correctly?
Yes.
And number three? The dog over the bridge. Is it correctly? Show your picture?
Yes.
Yes. How about number four? The dog into the saw. You see the picture? The dog into the saw.
Yes.
Yes. Number five. The dog.
The dog out of the shop.
Out of the shop. Is it correct name for you? And number seven. Now number six.
The dog.
The dog under the bridge. Yes, this is correctly. And group two, number seven, the dog pass the church. Correctly. And number eight, the dog
slows.
Why you put along?
Pass.
Are you confused? Pass. Number 8, the dog through the tunnel. Number 9, the dog
around.
Yes, ready. And number 10, you see the picture around the lake?
Yes.
And number 11. Number 11, the dog along the street. You see the picture, the dog on the street. And number 12, dog after the step. Is it correct? Thank you for your answer and your flavor. Are you clear about this expressing moment?
Yeah.
What is expressing moment? The word. The words. What is expressing moment?
No money.
Expressing moment, yes,
is activity.
That express. So what can you have your friend?
Express action. Okay, we can talk about action.
Yeah, action. or something that express your activity?
Yes.
Yes, thank you. How about number two? What is impressive moment? Impressive moment.
For me, I think the impressive moment is the way that you perform the action.
The action.
Yes.
Yeah, action that is impressive.
Yeah. Impressive.
Something.
The way that it impresses the
motion.
Movement. The way that we, the way of the scene that people move from one place to another place.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Can you say about the slide?
Yes. Yes. No. How cold you just.
You have one? What? How many that have on the slide? How many? Twenty men.
Yes.
Yes, thank you. You. 28.
If I
did, if I put it in the door, it's 28. Only 20 men.
Yeah.
You can know about this word and put on your
notebook. This is a homework for you. On the back.
The back paper.
Back.
You say it's 15.
Over?
Yes. So what to number 15?
Okay.
You see it?
Yes.
Yes. Is this over for you?
That is over?
Yes. Over for you. At the end of the class, I feel
that is homework.
Which room?
And arrive home.
Good luck, good health, and arrive home safely.
Thank you.
Follow the rule.
The rule. Follow by the rule. You know what? Give the bike. Hello.